Hey, Shunyo, you're pretty cool. I thought you guys simply gave our Lord good ideas without having to...
Easy now, Master Dian Wei. Master Shunyo has his reasons. He once proposed a plot to his friends and was ultimately... So he prefers to practice caution. No inadvertent words or ideas. In fact, his...
Yeah, but there's no need for caution.
We were just betrayed by Master Chen Gong. It is...
I see.
Let's get moving.
Ah, Master Cao Cao. It is good to see you. Come.
It seems Dong Zhuo caused ev- There are many problems with leaving the Imperial Court in Luoyang. The least of which is its inadequate defensive.
Zhu Cheng, His Imperial Highness has many strong connections to Luoyang, but I suppose sacrifices must be made.
My lord, an army led by Li Chue and Guo Xi has been spotted west.
What? Curse those.
Master Dong Chen, time is of the essence.
Cao Cao, Yuan Shao's army has taken a position at Pulau Gate. He has placed Yan Liang and Wen Chao in the vanguard, and seems to be welcoming our challenge.
He must have known we were planning to place the Emperor under our protection, and decided to overcome us with brute force. If we can break through Li Jue's forces to the west of Luoyang, we can make our way to Xuchang.
In the south, there is Master Yang Feng, formerly of the White Wave Bandits. If I recall correctly, I have not heard good things about Master Yang Feng. However, I do have an old friend within his army. His name is Master Xu Huang. He is a rather strange individual who is obsessed with his...
Very well. Man Chang, let us call upon your friend. However, we cannot let them kidnap the Emperor. Your Highness, there are certain to be many threats along the way.
Oh, you have come for me. I placed my...
Is that the Emperor's carriage? Stop! Show us who's inside!
It seems we cannot lose our pursuers. We have no choice but to turn and face them.
Too strong. We can't do a thing.
Okay, we have secured our safety. Resume the advance.
Look at that carriage. That must be it. Leave the Emperor and go.
Halt, you villains. You'll die before you lay a finger on his Imperial Highness.
We're finished. Forced to return without anything to show for it.
Okay, we have secured our safety. Resume the advance.
Enough of this! Hand the Emperor over! Others desire the Emperor. Good luck fighting them all.
We have managed to secure Luo Yang. Now, we just need to open a path to Xucheng.
Excellent, Shaohodun.
We can protect you from here, Your Highness. Please, hide along with your bodyguards. I shall come for you after we have cleared a path. Please, be patient until then.
I am most grateful. I hope you will continue to serve me faithfully.
To Guo Xi and Yuan Shao who would target the Emperor. We need to take him into our custody as soon.
Defensive positions!
Out of my way, scum! The Emperor is mine!
You stand before me? You have heard.
destruction of the Emperor is far too great a task for you.
Best to me, Cao Cao.
I cannot do that. The Emperor is necessary for me to realize my ideals for the land.
You need to use the Emperor for your own nefarious ambition. You are every bit as bad as Gojo.
Yuan Shao reinforcement incoming from the other bank. Stop them at the All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Madness! How could I be bested by the likes of Cao Cao?
Things turned out nicely.
You perform great as always!
There was no need for my strategy!
We shall defend this position, not allow a single soul. It was rather curious if you walk right into this bottle.
Your time's up!
Our siege weapon shall finish you off with a hundred. Defeat. I must apologize to Master Yuan Shao.
Things turned out nicely.
You are very skilled. It is an honor to fight alongside you.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Those men, they appear to be holding something that does not belong to them. Could they have stolen the imperial treasure? We must capture them and find out what they have.
Yes! This is the Emperor's treasure! We must recover the as well! Fine work. There's not much treasure left. Please, you have to get it all back.
So, others are also after the Imperial treasures. But they all belong to me. Even riches aren't worth dying for. Do as you please, then.
Magnificent work! We have recovered all of the lost treasure!
Things turned out nicely. Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
We shall defend this position. Not allow a single enemy through.
Where did you take the Emperor? Hand him over quickly for your own sake! This is a right! All we can do is retreat?
Things turned out nicely.
Your talents have kept us alive thus far.
There is still no path to safety for us. Is there no way to reduce the enemy's military strength? Distract them with the promised treasure. It is a desperate measure. It is to keep His Majesty safe.
Perhaps I should just scatter it about here. There we go!
Look at all this on the ground! Such riches! Just lying here!
Move! This treasure's all mine!
Cousin Dune, you are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Things turned out nicely.
All right! Nice going, cousin!
forces are giving away treasure over there!
Treasure? Hey, I like treasure too! Let's go before it's all gone!
We cannot afford to lose this position! I shall personally see to its defense!
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy to advance.
Join you from here. Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me.
Things turned out nicely.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
We shall defend the position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Has opened up.
Oh, you have my gratitude.
Please don't mention it, Your Highness. I am simply relieved to see that you are unharmed. Your Imperial Highness, we are trying to erect your palace as quickly as possible. We ask that you please be patient for a little while longer.
Very well. Thank you, Cao Cao. If only I had been stronger, it would not have had to come to this. Although, I must inquire as to why you agreed to help me. I was powerless to stop Dong Zhuo's tyranny.
I did it so that we can bring an end to the chaos. In order to do so, I will require your strength, Your Highness.
My strength?
Currently, the land is overrun with various warlords thirstily grasping for power and influence. If there is no one who can control them and bring about a new world order, the chaos of the land will never end. A combination of intellect and might will be necessary to bring these warlords under control, and the majesty of your position is needed to calm the people.
So you're saying we can work together to return peace to the land? I was unable to take action when Dong Zhuo looked to seize power of my throne. No, I didn't even try to take action. However, it is clear to me now that there is much to be done.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Take your